must be the core of the Animus. No simulations, no environments. I can't even feel my own body. Everything's just raw data. So am I still me, or am I some kind of computer program? Home. I was born here. The farm. Yeah, they called it the farm. My parents, 24 couples, some kids, a community. Hidden away. Small houses in the Black Hills. Right. Clear skies, wood smoke, wind, the stink of gasoline, generators running day and night. I remember. We lived simply, almost like nomads. So far from everything, ready to pack up and go at the drop of a hat. If we were discovered, if they found us. Farm. It wasn't much of one, was it? Not a proper farm. We grew some food. I don't remember any animals, though. Maybe a few dogs. The assassins. I was born into it. I didn't choose. It was like a birthright. You are an assassin, they told me. What did that even mean? Ever since I was young, they never stopped saying it. You are an assassin. You are an assassin. And this is our creed.
Nothing is true.
What did that mean? A world without purpose?
Everything is permitted.
Everything is permitted?
they're looking for us. And they will not stop until every one of us is dead.
Yeah, I believed for a while. But I never understood. That's the trouble when you're born into something. Belief without understanding. Everyone was so serious. Scared, too. All that talk of assassins and Templars. The end of the world. Every man has his limit, I guess. I can't remember when I stopped believing. When I stopped caring. All sounded so stupid. I couldn't hear the word Templar without laughing. And assassin? Forget it. Ancient war, they said. An endless struggle. But I never cared. Who knew it was possible to bore a kid with war stories? Thank you. I guess I was lonely. Alone in a crowd. If I could have told them that, maybe they would have listened. If only I could go back. If I could tell them I'm sorry.